She actually first asked me, where are you going? I told her we are going to Bali, so because you have a mobilization event there. So then she asked me, this Madam Sikahwa, for clearance from the IGP. I told her what kind of clearance. Then I educated her about the law, because the law says when we, as a registered political party, have an event like the one we have in Palisa, we write to the IGP. And we wrote to the IGP notifying whoever is occupying that office about our events. We attached a schedule of all the places we're going to be at, all the permissions granted by the venue owners and so on. And we didn't get any formal response, because the law says once you have notified them, then you provide security. She then mentioned the DPC, Madam Sikahwa. She told me where we are going, security is not guaranteed, there might even be a stampede. I said, but that's why you people are there, to provide security for us and whoever we are going to meet. That's why we notify the IGP. So if it's a concern, because her major concern seemed to be security, that security is not guaranteed, I said, that's why you are there, to provide security for us and the people we are going to meet the other side. So what is the problem?
No problem.
Also, we can proceed.
But now, I'll not talk much. First point, you're legislator. You know, Article 211 and Article 212 of the Constitution of Uganda.
Yes.
So we are here legally, and we have to protect all Ugandans, including you.
Okay.
You get me? You said you requested for permission.
We didn't request.
You didn't. Okay, you asked for permission.
No, we didn't ask. We notified.
So you notified. So if you notified, did you get a feedback from IGP?
The law doesn't say we have to get feedback.
Oh.
When you read section 4,
so when you read section 5 of the when you read the section 211, what does it tell us? It
says you regulate.
You regulate.
So we are custodians of law and order. Mm-hmm. If the DPC has told you that there is intelligence coming up, that you guys are going to cause havoc.
We're going to cause havoc.
You guys, you have other intentions which are not known to us.
Which ones?
Therefore, listen.
We told you our intentions.
I'm telling you what I'm supposed to tell you, because you're asking me. Therefore, we stand here. So please, if you don't honor, say that we can't get back to the IGP, you just notify us. Then now, better go back and say, the police in Seziwa blocked us. Can you give us reasons for that? That's enough. But for the meantime, you not proceed.
But the officer, for me, the issue is really how you are not obstructing others.
I'm going to go to the house. Fenga bwe tuzze tugamba abakozi b'effujjo be bano. Kati ng'ono sikawa, simanyi kyagezaako kukola. Oba baagala kutukwata, oba baagala kukola, sina kitegeera.
Mukyala Sikahwa, ye DPC ate yasimye. Bwetyo bwere, baganda bange, bassebo ne bannyabo, embeera bwetyo bwere so. Akyageza kugenda maaso n'okubate nga afuna zi orders ez'enjawulo. So bwe kiri abaganda bange, kamazeeko bwa president katono nnyo kuba eno kamera ya Sama Uganda Media erina kubeera maaso ga president. So kambazeeko ate ewa president katono nnyo. President yaweze kubanga bataddewo emotoka ebisuka mukaaga, bataddewo zimamba, bataddewo ebimotoka ebya poliisi bye batambulira mu. So president yoyo. Okay, so where's your?
Help the white police be captured.
They are also captured. We are fighting to free them, you know. And they know that they are also captured. We are trying to free them.
All
right, we're Omoronji.
aso president omu chala yo eno golengera yakulide so omushala yo golengera basebone banyabo yakulide ekikwe kweto asobode buno tuli mugeza ko kuweta motoka kubanga batadde yose mamba tetuina utuenza kuyeta tewale chinza ku.